teenagers, follow that teenage beat group into that tailor's shop. Recognize the boys? A Mersey group called the Fourmost, at the London Tailor, favored by a lot of the top beat combos. And Brian O'Hara gets one ahead of drummer Dave Lovelady for a fitting for his new suit. A got-to-be-with-it suit, one he can work in, because that's what these performers come here to get. Billy Hatton's itching to practice a bit of his clowning, and tailor Dougie Millings gives guitarists like Mike Millwood a place on the premises where they can rehearse while their smart suits are cut and fitted. So the tailor men can get their own private performance of a song that's hitting the pop high spots.
Long, long.